This is how we can use a spray bottle to make better coffee. It's the Ross droplet technique, and it's where you give your beans a quick spritz of water before grinding. This removes static electricity so your beans don't get stuck in your grinder or fly all over the place making a mess. And it's so extra, and I like being extra.